Well, a family of five was sleeping when a Toyota Sequoia drove right through this room. A little 10-month-old baby, you can see the father bringing out part of this crib right now, was found wrapped in mattresses and a blanket, but she's going to be just fine. Kenneth Enright says goodbye to his daughter, Isabella, as she heads to school. The school bus hides the disaster that is his home.
We felt the rumble of the house moving.
Police say a man celebrating his 48th birthday hit this sign and drove right into the Enright's home, where three little girls slept. The Enrights say the impact of the car shot little 10-month-old Aliana through walls and through 2x4s.
I thought I lost my daughter. Kind of makes a guy want to tear up, but you know, I just don't know if I have any more left. We had her dresser.
Enright immediately went digging for his daughter under all the debris.
She went through 2 2x4s, drywall, and a wooden door.
She was miraculously just fine, still wrapped in a purple blanket.
She was folded inside of her mattress,
landing right underneath the bumper of the SUV. And to give you an idea of the power of this crash, I am surrounded by pieces of this crib where this 10-month-old was sleeping in. And as you can see, all of it is completely smashed.
It makes the guy think, you know, just how close life is to you and can be taken away just that easy.
So thankful, you don't even know. My heart hit the floor when I thought she was gone.
Take a look. Despite the crash, little 10-month-old Aliana only has a few scratches on her head.
It's my miracle baby, huh? Well, it can happen to anybody. It just sucks that it happens right in your own front yard. No, it